Another hot game. Il scuro. Press fire button. Red, green, blue, yellow, pink, white. I wanna be, let's go with red. Plexu. The guy is staring at me, man. Can't handle his... How long are the playthroughs on YouTube of this? Mako played this days ago. Who is Mako? Dragon Warrior? Dude, I shoot at them. Perfect run of this. That was a minute. Did Macau finish this game? Like, who the hell is Macau, man? Oh my god, man! When that thing is on the screen, the dragon does not show up. To show up, fuck man. I was not sure now. Alright. What the hell is that 79? Is that the time? Is there any... Nos vemos enter, que tenga buen día. Is there any game mechanic I'm missing? Let me try spacebar. Always freaking is the one I'm missing. Let's see if the timer moves. If it's moving, I'm afraid it moves. It's night time. Follow if you want. You know it's thriller night. You're fighting for your life inside a killer fucker thriller ain't tonight. There we go. Easy stage. Oh my god. Missing something. Right mouse button for bomb. kick through his feet. I cannot move forward. How can I map a right click with joy2 key? What the fuck is that? Is there a life 10? Super shot 80? Fuck. Double shot 40. Don't have many lives, but I'm very curious about the double shot. Intergalactic shop. I wanted the lives, but I'm curious to see if it's worth this thing. Doesn't seem that much worth. Maybe it's worth it. So how many stages it is? 35 minutes.
In the Amiga smile.
Right, right. Only Amiga, I think, for 300 bits.
Only Amiga.
Thank you. Anyone know the length of this game? It's 35 minutes on YouTube. I cheated playthrough probably. That's the length of the game. How many stages it is, I have no idea. Only beautiful games voice, remember, only beautiful games allowed here. We'll be right back. Right. Can't buy the double freaking thing. Extra time. Pursue 80 smartphone 10 Misa 35. I bought 3, so I should have like 7 or 8 or something. Thank you. Right. My god, man. This was...
Yeah!
How many stages do... It is... You only saw 3 on YouTube. This is 2/3 of the game, damn. Stop. I don't know, man. It's a time traveler, come on, man. Of course time stops. I have no idea, man. It didn't change anything. Alright, so I'm gonna go for 40. Such a fucking trash hit, man. Such a fucking trash hit, man. What a trash hit, man. Trendy hair. Thank you. I didn't see the fucking dragon, man. Bullshit, man. Fucking bullshit, man. Yeah. It feels like the triple fire is gonna help me, but You can follow if you want. You can follow if you want. What a bullshit game, man. What a bullshit game. Right, so probably a good strat is farming to 40. Alright, so getting a double shot for sure. Did you say it's just three? How do I like the game? I adore the game. I have been adoring the last 6 months of games. La puta madre, man! I never fucking shoot that missile ever again. Fucking crap, my god, man. I have 19. You buy only one life and then, well, a lot of lives, and Amiga was not on the first RGG. Alright, here we go, boys. This has to be it. Thank you. Oh, I can jump. Maybe I can jump. I need to jump and shoot. Why didn't I try that? It looks like the timer stops at the boss. Awesome. So is it three levels? Thank you. It's so fucking hard to see the snakes. Honestly. I think that that's definitely the fucking hardest enemy to see. To spot. Oh, come on, man, I didn't even fucking... That's bullshit, man. Alright, well, I mean, it's good to know, but fucking bullshit, man. That's trash, man. I went the extra hit because I knew he was gonna die, but... Whatever, man. Only Amiga. So it's probably gonna be one more attempt. Thank you. Dude, chuputa madre. Great man. Just fucking watch the stupid stars. You're putting your rich on you. Huh? You can follow if you want. Saving time here and there. I'll play it will save. This one, I'm just gonna try to go straight. Thank you. I need at least some fucking 20 or something. I was believing, man. I was believing, though. La puta madre, man! Why the fuck? Look at that missile, man! Look at that fucking kamikaze fucking missile, man! Thank you. You can follow if you want. With the people, it's only three levels, of course, man. It's only three levels. Thank you so much, man. Well, I don't know if the game that I actually opened is some expansion or something. I mean, it could be that too. I have no idea. What the fucking crap is it was that shit, man. This game looks like it will make you rip your hair out. A la verga, really? Right there, it fucking reaches. Why the hell you don't grab that shit? Fucking this has been to freaking trying to grab some shit. Dude. It's just a freaking RNG I'm getting, it's so bad. Look at that. Every time when TMR starting a stream, a homeless kitten finding a family. That's right, I think. Thank you. life, right? Yet. Hitboxes are horrible. This was a bad roll. Why? Is it more than 4 stages? Anything below 2 hours is fine. Below 3 hours. I mean, it sucks as a game, but you know, for me it's fine. Because I can beat the game. A bad roll is an unbeatable game that I have to drop. Left mouse, then right mouse quits the menu. Thank you, Magic Pumpkin. Thank you. Didn't got music this time. You just screw up the game, man. There's no music anymore. Great, man. Why there's no music? Back, it went back when I pressed the left click.
Arigato.
The fuck was that shit, man? I don't know if by the seconds. I mean, I can take it definitely way slower if I buy the seconds. I can buy 2 lives and go a little more YOLO. But what if I don't reach the boss? That will suck. But what if I run out of all of my lives?
You
Right, boys. Yatta. We did it. Muscle dudes. What an ending screen, right? I was wrong. Ending was worth waiting for. Sure, man. Thanks for your stream. You enjoy them so much. RCTM, thank you for watching, man. Thank you for watching, man. At least better ending than you expected, and the music really, really chill. Imagine if we didn't have music in the temp, we couldn't hear this amazing music. Team are suffering for our amusement. Pretty much, man. That's why he cannot move his arms. Aim better, too many muscles. Oh. Congratulations. We did it, boys. You have defeated the evil robot that terrorized your people. We're free of people, boys. You have freed the king from captivity. Now peace will return to this wonderful planet. The few remaining monsters flee the planet in panic as they see their leader crumble. Is it looping this and fall? Or is it actually finishing? Looping, right? King Wall and Aphelion. I mean, it's just I was not looking at the screen. Alright, yeah, it says congratulations. Right, looks like we did it.